you guys welcome or welcome back to another day in the life with Yada. Today is Saturday and your girl is out pretty early to go and run some errands. I do need to go to Target today. First I'm going to Panera because your girl get free bagels up until July 15th, so I have to take advantage. So I'm going to Panera first, then I need to go to Target. I also need to go to Bath and Body Works, so I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride today. I also need to find or start looking for some shoes. I have a wedding that I'm in next month and I need to find some shoes. So since I'm at the mall, I'm gonna see what they got because I heard Aldo is going out of business, so we're gonna see what they have, and then probably Macy's too. So like I said, I'm taking y'all along for the ride, so let's roll out.
Hi, this is Richard and Maribel Panera. What can I do for you?
Hi, can I just have one of your cinnamon crunch bagels and
how many?
Just one.
Okay, give me 1 second to see what we have.
Okay.
Hey, did you want that sliced and toasted?
Yes, please.
Okay, any butter or cream cheese?
Can I just have a plain cream cheese?
What kind?
The plain.
Oh, okay. Anything else?
That's it.
All right, and then you have a free bonus bagel that does not cover the cream cheese. Is that okay?
Yes, that's fine.
All right, go ahead and pull forward.
Thank you. Got my bagel, y'all. If y'all never had the cinnamon crunch bagel from Panera, then you sleep. And they toasted it. That's what it looks like. So good. About to smash real quick and then go to the stores. So I have finished my errands for today and I'm actually in the Crown Point area, well, the square of Crown Point, about to meet my mom for lunch. I'm trying to look out and make sure I don't see her. But so we're coming to this restaurant called Ricochet Tacos. It's in the square of Crown Point. Like I said, we heard the food was really good, so we wanted to try it out today. And it actually just started raining, so hopefully she find a close park like I did, because she just got her hair done and I know she gonna be like, what the heck. So I'm gonna take y'all in with me as soon as she get here and see what these tacos is about. Y'all, look who decided to join me on my lunch date. Zozo, say what's up.
Hi.
What's up, ma?
Hi.
So yeah, so we about to eat at this Ricochet taco place. Maya, she been here before. How was it?
It was good.
It was good? Yeah, so we about to try it out for the first time, so I'll report back and let y'all know.
Hi.
you guys. So I have made it back home, as you guys can tell. And let me just say, today has been very productive. I was able to get everything that I needed. I did not find any shoes, but that's okay because I have a little bit of time before the wedding to find some. So yes, y'all, I had to come back and tell y'all about this fire restaurant, okay? Ricochet Tacos in the Crown Point area. When I say the food was good, okay? I had a potato taco and a shrimp taco, and then my mom had, what did she have? Like some chicken tacos, like two different chicken tacos that she really enjoyed them. The chips and queso, like everything that we ordered. We also ordered some churros. Y'all, like the food was really good. So if you're in the Crown Point area, square area, you're looking for a new spot to try, go, because the food is really, really good. But I am going to wrap up this vlog here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed hanging out with me today. If so, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Also, subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Hit that bell link, that way you are notified every single time that I post a new video. Follow me on Instagram at @glamour_chick and TikTok at @yeda_b. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, y'all.